to me, working on grounds is, you know, as soon as I enter this wide picket fence, there's, I believe we sit on just shy of 400 acres of property. If it weren't for myself and the grounds team, there would be weeds everywhere. The grass would be overgrown. The tree limbs would be all over the ground. So it's our duty to be a good steward of this place and just help to maintain its beauty. But we're also responsible for discipling students as they come and go.